Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a minute, my bad. I didn't really know what to post, but I got a video for today, so here we go. Today we're gonna be doing an oil change and replacing my Euro taillight that broke on the last side, but the replacement finally came after like months, so I can have turn signals again. Hopefully it won't get pulled over. So we're gonna open that right now. Is everything here? Oh, bro. I gave up on getting it with one hand, but I got it.
Ooh.
And it has all the wires this time. Last time they sent it to me, it didn't have this yellow wire. Like, what bots? How could they send me a taillight without a wire? So we got that out, and we're going to be installing this. But first, we need to go get some oil. It looks beautiful besides that. Why is it out? Now I'm going to have to get Raxium one, sponsored by Raxium. After like 5 minutes, we have finally aired up all the way and are ready to go. But I can't film a cool video because my 360 camera broke. So if you have an extra 360 camera, you know where to find me. Arrived at Walmart. Oil time. 5W20. Where are you? Good. We have acquired the goods. Oil has been acquired. Time to return home. Also, look at this RSX next to me. Kind of clapped out. That's Peyton, by the way. You don't mind him, he's retarded. So people just came up to me, asked me to rev my car. Best feeling. I love it. I love all of you. Especially you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Returned, but the oil must cool down, so it's time for a hot and spicy McChicken break. Taking out the taillight.
Gotta open up the trunk. This is already unscrewed. Let me go back here. I think they're 10 mil. They are 10 millimeters.
Plug this in like so. Plug that in like so, and
now we check and see if it works.
And it does.
Does it?
It doesn't? What?
Bro, where's the turn signal? Are you joking? Okay. Well, the taillight was a complete fail. Didn't work. Turn signal still doesn't work, so we just put back on the old one. Oil change time.
Oil change. So if you don't know how to do an oil change, first you take this little guy off. Then if you have your JLT catch can, you empty that. Why does it look like that?
What the hell?
What the hell is that? We may have an issue. But whatever.
If we drain the oil and it looks like that, then there's a problem.
Yeah, fuck.
Really, all the oil doesn't look like that.
Cool.
Okay.
All right, now to jack up the car.
So when you jack up your car, you do it on the pinch weld. This little metal guy right here. Put the jack stand right there, also on the pinch weld. And then
somehow you gotta use two hands on this one. It's a little broken.
Damn!
Yeah. It kinda does. It's his.
What is it, a Mustang?
Yep. It's a 5-0. We just had some little. Yeah. Already know certified crowd killer got the fans.
Got the little cover off. Now, time for the drain plug. Oh, and there it is.
What?
It's not the weird chocolate milk color.
Good.
It's normal oil color. Dub. So now we wait for this to drain. Yes. Once the oil's done, just tighten this back in. And then once you're done with that, we take off the filter. Probably pretty tight. Oh my god. I've got it loose. As you can see, oil is now dripping. Oh shit! Oh, that's all over. Holy frick.
What?
It's getting everywhere.
The oil.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Get the bag. Get the plastic bag, babe. Bag! Get the plastic bag! And you put on the new filter! You didn't see that. We didn't spill anything. And then you fill her up.
You said it takes, what, 8 quarts?
Yeah. Damn.
Yeah, so if you didn't know, a 5-0 takes 5W20 and takes 8 quarts.
perfect.
Oil change.
Oil change complete.
Yeah.
Brr.
You gotta start the car. Make sure it doesn't blow up. Check the oil level.
Sir. Now you just let the car run for a little bit.
Check the oil, make sure it's looking good. It's looking real good. And that's an oil change. Bruh, what? Ow! Why? I want to go.
Just having trouble still.
There we go. I'm probably gonna cut that.
Yo.
That's all for the video today. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.